Hi there, this is Emerald Circuit in S1900. The first lap will be a look at the course. A series of fairly easy bends leads to a blind chicane. More easy bends, and then we build up speed on a longish straight before a hard right beside the hotel. More easy bends, and then a short straight before a double right-hander. Then we're on the final straight. Push hard to the start line. Take this stretch flat out. You'll need to ease off for the medium right down the hill. Press hard through the chicane. Even though it's blind, it is predictable. Ease off briefly here and then back on full power. You can cut here, but not too fine or you'll hit the rocks on the right. Brake early for the hard right beside the hotel. Coast through these two corners, then back on the gas. Ease up for the right, then back on full power. A wide hairpin coming up. Brake before corner entry and coast round. Be patient. Wait until you're clear of the hairpin before getting back on the gas. The car was the 2013 KTM Expo R, tuned by JD. It's fast, grippy and handles well. If you try JD's car on Emerald, let me know in the comments how you get on. Good luck racing. Goodbye.